About Beast. This is Ray Muratalla. Ray, what's your record now?
11-0.
11-0, how many knockouts?
Nine.
11-0, nine knockouts. You're from Fontana, California. You will be the first champion out of Fontana in the history of Fontana?
Yes.
They have the what's that, the track, the racetrack? The speedway.
Oh, the speedway, yeah.
And Ray Muratalla, that's it. You're 135. Who do you think are the top five 135 fighters in order?
Top 135?
Yes.
Shit, I don't even know.
I mean, Tank, Teofimo, Ryan, Loma, Haney, yourself.
I don't know the order, but all those guys are tough, man.
No order, okay. Out of all those guys, who would you love to fight right now, if you could pick one of them?
Don't matter.
Anybody can get it?
Yeah, I'd rather fight anybody.
And then, it's official, it sounds like, Linares and Devin Haney. Who do you like?
I like Linares style. I think Linares could take that one.
Why?
He's a beast. I just like his combination, his speed, he's smart. He has a lot.
And there's another fight. Devin Haney. Sorry, we talk about that. Ryan Garcia, Fortuna. Fortuna, southpaw. You're a southpaw, no?
No.
No, okay. But you're 135 beast. So what about Fortuna and Ryan?
I haven't really seen Fortuna fight. But Ryan has speed, power, he's tall. He has it all, man.
And you know that from experience. You fought him how many times in amateurs?
Three times.
And what's the win count?
I beat him three times.
You beat him three times? That's incredible. He's a really good fighter. He's one of the faces of boxing now, right?
Yeah.
He has 8.6 million followers.
Yeah.
How were you able to be successful against him?
I think just my timing. I had better timing.
He is a great fighter and a great person. You've been to his house, you've been to your house, right?
Yeah. Great person, yeah.
What he's still humble, as big as he's getting. How do you stay? How do you stay humble with 8.6 million followers?
I don't know. I couldn't tell you.
Do you want to see him fight Tank?
I'd like to see that fight.
And then, by the way, Ray, we're talking to Ray Muratalla. We have Jose Ramirez sparring over my shoulder. What do you think about his fight with Josh Taylor, May 22nd? You're on that card, of course.
Yeah, I think it's going to be a great fight. I can't wait to see it. It's going to be a war.
Can you pick a winner?
Jose.
Jose, what round? Do you go by round?
I don't know. Might go the distance, might be a war.
There you have it, Ray Muratalla, and 1 year from now, he's one of the biggest names, if not the biggest name in 135, right? Three more fights?
Yes,
gonna take over the sport of boxing. Look out for him. And his brother, the school teacher, is here somewhere. There he is. What's his record now?
I think it's 5-0.
5-0, let's go talk to him. Thanks, Ray. The kindergarten school teacher. How's it going today?
Good, man. Yourself?
You're already 5-0. That's crazy.
Yeah.
When's the next fight?
Hopefully June, July. Probably right after my brother, hopefully.
Your brother is one of the best fighters at 135. Who do you want to see him fight from all the big names? What would be the best matchup?
he could fight any of them.
No, but pick one.
Him and Ryan would be the dream fight.
They fought three times in amateurs, and they know each other. They sparred many times.
Yeah. That one. It would be a dream fight for sure. Just gotta have patience. But yeah.
All right. Gabriel Muratalla. Gabriel, where do people follow you?
At @SanGabriel_.
Make sure to follow him. Stay tuned all the way from Fontana, California. Elie Seckbach reporting.